I got broads in Atlanta, just at the lean in the family, credit cards in the scammers, hitting the licks in the valley.
What up, YouTube? It's your boy Legend, and I'm back. This is part two to the vlog from earlier. I'm headed to Egypt right now. We went to the room, and we chilled a little bit, and now we headed to this beautiful Egypt. Also, right next to the Mandalay Bay. And we're moving, we're about as close to it as you can get, for real. Because we're literally going to it. Isn't it like a weird feeling knowing like 515 people got shot here and like 59 of them died? So it's pretty. It's a couple windows that's out over there.
Huh?
I said there's a couple windows that look like they out. I don't know, man, but that's pretty crazy. Not crazy enough to stop us from coming to Vegas, though.
Oh, we gotta cross the street.
Yeah, we do. But we got a crosswalk, so we Gucci. Okay. She said she chilling. Yo, I swear we just be, look, that's the Eiffel Tower over there. You can see it from here. This whole place is like one big little museum or whatever. We walking on the strip. No, I just wanted to look at these. Fuck. It's a hell of a statue. What if it was some weird Egypt shit that was going on? That's the reason for the shoe. I don't know. That's crazy, bro. Oh, crossing. It's pretty out here, though. Yup. And we are here. Huh?
The concert was right over there.
It was?
Yeah.
You sure?
Mm-hmm.
So that's where the concert was at. Over there, so.
So that was not the window that he did.
Well, it had to have been one of them.
The concert was right here.
All right, my bad, y'all. Quick adjustment. I left my SD card from my camera inside the room, so I gotta go back there and get it real quick. Or else we're not gonna be able to take no pictures the whole time we're out here. And that would suck. And we're not gonna have that happen, so. Hey, that's what I'm about to do right now. I'm going to get this card. Then I'm coming back out here. I'm trying to beat the sun before it goes down. Because it's perfect right now for pictures. So, I got to haul ass before I run out of sunlight. And the whole city lights up. And you know how Vegas is. So, either way, it's a win-win. But as far as the pyramid pictures go, I really want those in the light. You know what I'm saying? So, it is what it is. Wish me luck. Alright, y'all. Went to the hotel room. I got my SD card. I don't know if I said that already or not, because I've been busy taking photos. But I'm back. And the view is beautiful. As you can see, the city is getting a little bit more darker. But the view is still beautiful, as always. So, I don't know. Are we about to eat, or are we going to go to the Welcome to Vegas sign? What you want to do? Huh? Gotcha, so we gotta call Lyft.
They told me to go to the nearest casino location, which is right there.
Bet. Remember one dropped us off right here in front of the Luxor? So we could probably go there. But all right, I'm gonna tune back in a second, man. Gotta save some of this battery because I want you guys to see, what is it called, the Marriott? The water goes up with the music. Huh? Delagio, I want y'all to be able to see that. So, I don't know how much battery life is left, but I know I didn't charge it. So, let me go ahead and say this, all right?
Oh, hey, y'all down?
How you doing, man?
Good, how you doing?
I'm good.
You know, it's even better. You're only going up there a little bit, and I'm headed to my house right up there, and I forgot to turn it off, so I'm glad to go that way.
It works off all of us.
Exactly. It's one of them short drive, long walks. I would walk it. Yeah. Where are y'all from?
Oh, Virginia.
Okay.
Yeah.
And where you live in Virginia? Near D.C.?
Yes.
We're like 3 hours from there.
Yeah, somewhere like that.
My nephew just graduated from Virginia Tech last year.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, he's a sharp one, that kid. Sister's kid.
That's good.
Yeah, have you been out here to Vegas before?
No, it's our first time. Okay. We've been out here almost the whole week.
Oh, all right.
We leave tomorrow.
Okay, well, I can't give you my advice and don't build all these big hotels through all the winters.
But the weather is perfect down here.
We got a hot summer.
Oh, yeah. I believe you.
Oh, I went from 91 to like 117 and it stayed there for like that. Oh, yeah. I was like, oh, this place is getting crazy.
Well, it is a desert.
Yeah, exactly. But so. I'm just saying. I used to be able to take it. Well, that's when like Phoenix closed their airport. They were like 120 down there in Phoenix.
Oh, wow.
But, so you've been here a whole week, you said?
Yeah, all week.
Yeah, so you got to get some signs. Of course, they got all that stuff from last week.
This place is so big, it's hard to capture it all in 1 week.
Oh, it really is. It really is.
Yeah.
It's spread out, that's for sure. But this is, like I said, this time of the year, spring and the fall, man, I love it. I'm a New Yorker, but I've been out here. I graduated UNLV way back in 1980. So.
Okay.
But I'm just saying, I know the East Coast.
That's good. Where'd you go? For school?
I went to school at UNLV here. That's when I graduated in 1980.
Oh, wow.
You know, I met my wife out here. She was a New Yorker, too, and I got grandkids and everything now. So, you know how that goes.
Yeah.
Can't go nowhere now.
What part of New York?
I'm Jersey, Pennsylvania, New York, where they all come together. It's an hour out of the city. Oh. They all commute into New York, and they all pay them high taxes back there.
Yeah.
So, you know, I know your place is not cheap down there either, but I'm just saying here, it's certainly a lot of cost of living. Certainly a lot.
I was wondering the jobs out here.
Yeah, well, you know, it's I have my own business. I had a nice run for a long time. It's kind of, you know, we do what we do here. You can always find some job.
Yeah.
You know, I still do, but nothing to the degree I did before.
Gotcha.
We're kind of looking at Florida. Well, my parents are still living in Florida. And I kind of like to be, I mean, San Diego's a little too expensive and everything. We're looking at Florida in the next few years, I think. We just sold our house and everything. Downsize, you know, but all the kids are, you know, they got the grandkids now, so.
All right, people, we just got dropped off by the lift, and we are at the Welcome to Las Vegas sign. Oh, snap, hold on, let's gravel. So, we're here. Of course, they did a lot of stuff for people that lost their life already at the Mandalay Bay. But this is what everyone comes to Vegas for, this sign. So it's about to be serious. Rest in peace.
Mass shooting in Las Vegas, where at least 59 people have been killed and over 500 others injured when a gunman opened fire at a crowded open concert.
Go! Keep going!
Yeah, I know. Hey, what up, guys? I'm back. We just got finished leaving the Welcome to Vegas sign. I decided I'm going to go ahead and put a whole video together for them, you know, out of respect for the people that got shot. But, yeah, we're about to eat some dinner at the Luxor, which is the inside of the pyramid that I showed you guys earlier. Thank you. So this is the inside of the pyramid. As you can see, it goes all the way up. Oh yeah, we'll definitely get some dope pictures over here. This is our first time coming to this entrance. Look at that Escalade. But Vegas is beautiful, man, for real. We about to walk through the casino. Quite sure they got some no camera rules, so I'm about to go ahead and tune back in. I'm only at the dinner table eating, because I'm hungry.